November 5th? That's a character from the start of the game. Honor. I can draw. And the
shit, I thought androids weren't allowed in here.
Lieutenant. I need to get in there. And everyone on it. I think we can go in the women's. This is annoying. This is me, Lieutenant Anderson.
Lieutenant Anderson, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife. I looked for you at the station, but nobody knew where you were. They said you were probably having a drink nearby. I was lucky to find you at the fifth bar.
What do you want?
You were assigned a case early this evening. A homicide involving a CyberLife android. In accordance with procedure, the company has allocated a specialized model to assist investigators.
Well, I don't need any assistance. Especially not from a plastic asshole like you. Just be a good little robot and get the fuck out of here.
Reason.
Listen, I think you should stop drinking and come with me. It'll make life easier for both of us. I understand that some people are not comfortable in the presence of androids, but
I am perfectly comfortable. Back off before I crush you like an empty beer can.
Oi. Buy him another drink.
You know what? I'll buy you one for the road. What do you say? Bartender, the same again, please.
that gym wonders of technology. Make it a double.
Get this show on the road.
You wait here. It won't be long.
Whatever you say, Lieutenant.
Joss Douglas from Channel 16, can you confirm that this is a homicide?
I'm not confirming anything.
Typical DPD, didn't tell us shit.
Put me through.
Androids are not permitted beyond this point.
It's with me. What part of staying in the car didn't you understand?
Your order contradicted my instructions, Lieutenant.
You don't talk, you don't touch anything, and you stay out of my way. Got it?
Got it.
Evening, Hank. We were starting to think you weren't gonna show.
Yeah, that was the plan till this asshole found me.
So, got yourself an android, huh?
Oh, very funny. Just tell me what happened.
We had a call around 8 from the landlord. The tenant hadn't paid his rent for 3 months, so he thought he'd drop by, see what was going on. That's when he found the body.
Oh, man.
Jesus, that smell. It was even worse before we opened the window.
Hey, what clothes we got?
The victim's name's Carlos Ortiz. He has a record for theft and aggravated assault.
According to the evidence,
he was kind of a loner. Stayed inside most of the time they hardly ever saw him.
Stayed easy. Calling everybody out in the middle of the night. Could have waited till morning.
I'd say he's been there for a good 3 weeks. We'll know more when the coroner gets here. There's a kitchen knife over here. Probably the murder weapon.
No fingerprints.
Any sign of a break-in?
Android involvement?
Nope.
An android could have killed him.
Locked from the inside. All the windows were boarded up. The killer must have gone out the back way.
What do we know about his android?
Not much. The neighbors confirmed he had one, but it wasn't here when we arrived. I gotta get some air. Make yourself at home. I'll be outside if you need one.
Got in there. As many clothes as possible. Red ice. Into the kitchen. Caused by a violent deviant was that. What other intel we can get. I think I've just read this.
Chris, was it? It's written in the victim's blood.
But I would say so. We're taking samples for analysis.
I'll drag blood off for you.
Red ice. Seems our friend Carlos liked to party.
Prince.
Was locked from the inside. Killer must have gone out this way.
There are no footprints apart from Officer Collins' size 10 shoes.
Well, this happened weeks ago. Tracks could have faded.
No. This type of soil would retain a trace. Nobody's been out here for a long time.
Chris, I want full analysis on the narcotics.
Consider it done, Lieutenant.
Hey, Mike, you finished taking samples there?
What was I supposed to do with this book? I think we're done in here. I am alive. Ew. Yeah. Prince, that first match. Carlos. Knife one. These modern 19. It's mad how we can estimate the time of it. 3 weeks ago. I that where we got stabbed here? Constantly getting stabbed up.
He was stabbed.
And that's not a nice sight.
Times.
Yeah. Seems like the killer really had it in for.
Right, where's Lieutenant Anderson? I like the camera angles on that. There he is.
Lieutenant, I think I figured out what happened.
Oh, yeah? Shoot, I'm all ears.
It all started...
Oh, no.
In the living room.
I think you should look harder at the mess in the kitchen. I think that's where it all started. Obvious signs of a struggle. The question is, what exactly happened here?
I think the victim attacked the android.
With a bat.
With the bat.
That lines up with the evidence. Go on.
Android stabbed the victim.
So the android was trying to defend itself, right? Okay, then what happened?
The victim fled to...
Garden.
The garden.
No, that can't be right. It doesn't fit the evidence.
Living room?
The living room.
Oh, there we go. Yeah.
And he tried to get away from the android. All right, that makes sense.
The android murdered the victim.
The knife.
With the knife.
Okay. Your theory's not totally ridiculous. But it doesn't tell us where the android went.
Nagata.
It was damaged by the bat and lost some theory.
Some what?
Therium. You call it blue blood. It's the fluid that powers Android's biocomponents. It evaporates after a few hours and becomes invisible to the naked eye.
Oh, but I bet you can still see it, can't you?
Correct.
Yeah.
Right, we have to find blue blueprints from over here. Where's it leading? Oh, and down there. Where was he? You think the android is up there, maybe? Question is, do we get up there? And something to climb up on. really do with some ladders. I'm missing my mission something. Eight ladders or some sort.
Hey, what are you doing with that chair?
I'm going to check something.
You later, pal. I'm
gonna check
Where is this android? Oh god.
I was just defending myself. He was gonna kill me. I'm begging you. Don't tell him.
Connor, what the fuck is going on up there?
It's here, Lieutenant!
Holy shit. Chris! Ben! Get your asses in here now! Come on!
And what a mission that was. Probably the best one so far. What did we miss down here? Oh, a couple of scenarios down there, but yeah. Overall, that was a good mission. If you liked the video, guys, drop a like and subscribe. Yeah, take care, guys.